So I'm probably not gonna be too chatty because I'm drawing. Good luck getting my attention if you want to talk. But no, I'll probably be around. So yeah. How's it going? But yeah, I've been pretty sick, so I haven't been streaming, and I haven't streamed all month. Oh, I haven't streamed since last year. To shuffle the playlist. My non-copyright playlist. Because I don't want to get in trouble. The Twitch and YouTube police will get me. I have like extreme shadow through the sun rays. I try my best. We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, and on we'll go. Yeah, the music isn't the best, but it won't get me in trouble, so good enough for me. I'm so nervous, screaming hard. That was pretty cool. Yeah. And then everyone will think I'm a bad artist, because one bad drawing. To sneeze. Never mind, it's gone. Dude, I hate when that happens. Hey, Nux! Thank you for the snubscribe! How's it going? Don't call me a nerd. I'm not a nerd. I'm a... Ooh, Death Knight Candle. Drawing like Dragon Ball smirks are really hard. Toriyama style there. Actually, I'm gonna get this side. Ooh. Don't give me a hard time, just let me live my life in peace. No, I don't. But yeah, I'm doing good. I'm drawing some Dragon Ball characters. Try to convince your friend to play WoW. I'll eventually join too, I just need to get out of this like... I'm just like in hard mode. Like, I've been on a roll, I just drew like a 4-hour long Nemesis drawing. Actually, it was like 3 hours, but it felt like 4 hours. Nick. So yeah, I have a lot of drawings that I want to do, and most of them are Dragon Ball characters. I just watched the new Dragon Ball Super Superhero, and now I have Dragon Ball Brain Rot because it was so good. Looking at Vegeta reference. Not copying, it's reference. Volume, by the way. Music too loud. A straight shot to the system. Please to be a victim. Might be a little on the louder side. How dare? Yeah. Better. Ooh, that looks good. I'm so shaky though, like it's so hard to make like precise lines. So heartless, and you don't care, and I don't even know what I've been fighting for. You got me hoping, and you don't care, and I don't even know what I've been fighting for. Every time I fall in the deep, and I can't fight it. I'm so worried about drawing with hands because I'm so bad at drawing hands. god, I got these pecs perfect. So I'm having a struggle here. There we go. Here I go, save every 5 seconds because I get scared. Drum muscles. Does this look right? Worst part about digital art. This specific thing. Trying to connect the lines. Damn, I just noticed that you've been subscribed for 19 months. Damn. That's a lot of months. And I got the hiccups. Yee. Yee is the funniest response. I like saying yee. Did you have a good day today? Yeah. Man, that arm is huge. I kinda like it though, I'm gonna leave it like that. It's not exactly a Vegito arm, that's more of like a Broly arm. But it's really cool, so I'm leaving it. I try not to make faces when I draw, but I do. The super concentrated face. I actually like the song. actually look pretty cool. I've been an artist for like many years now, but I still look at my art and I'm like, holy crap, did I do that? Like, it never gets old. I'm like, wow. The strand right here. I don't know what I was doing in the sketch. What was I thinking? Let's put it this way. Okay, that looks better. What was I thinking? I need to catch up on Angry Video Game Nerd. I haven't watched them in like 2 years. What is this? Saxophone? I don't remember the song. Thank you. start from sniffly, I'm still a little, you know, sick. Actually, I'm like never not sniffly, to be honest. I'm redoing this. The whole thing! No, I'm just kidding. This is looking good, oh my god! I'm gonna add a little something right here, just a little. Just a little strand. Is that all good? Sure. Here's the part where I was dreading this hand. Okay, how hard can it be? I do have an emergency, a bunch of hand poses ready for me if I forget how to draw a hand, which I do a lot. I think every artist can vouch for me that hands are the worst thing to draw. It's not the eraser. Oh, hands are hard to draw. Let me cheat a little bit. Grab this. Ha! I'm so freaking smart. just found a shortcut. His hand's too wide. Yep. Friggin' sausage hands. Little sausage swimming, dip your fellow toes in there. I hope everyone has seen that video. I don't even understand it. It's just a girl. And she's filming her cat, and the cat like spilled water everywhere, and she just starts going like, little sausage swimming, dipping your fat little toes in there. Me and my sister have to quote it like every day. These don't even look like fingers. They look like not fingers. Okay. Dip your little toes in there. Piggy dipping. Piggy dipping at the piggy pond. Okay, I got thick of something. I better think of something. Good thinking. Is this better? Yeah. Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use. Yeah, that one's better. Stop it from shining through. It's true. Sometimes I do a little struggle when I art. Refill. Or else I won't be able to finish this. No! It's all wrong! That's not happening, is it? Okay, that's better. Let me just finish the hand and then I'll adjust the fingers when I'm done. It's the longest finger. I have to look at my own hand. Like, I don't even need to make it look like. I don't need to add the finger details because he's wearing a glove. But that's making it harder for me. Okay, that doesn't look too bad, actually. Details. did it. Almost. I still have to color it. But the line art looks really nice. Looks very clean. I'm usually not very clean with line art. Wait, let me add some hair strands to kind of replicate the Dragon Ball style. Smooth. Smooth McGroove. Wonder how Smooth McGroove is doing. The acapella guy. I haven't watched him in forever. There's a lot of YouTubers that I have not watched in forever because I've been watching Twitch instead. Snow just fell off my roof and it was really loud and it scared me. I didn't know what it was. I had me a startle there. It was you. You're on my roof right now. I really hate the hands. I don't know what it is. What's wrong with them? I can still have finger details. Who's gonna stop me? Yeah, it just looks like a hand now. I'll just leave the hand. Maybe I'm worrying about nothing. Since I drew Gogeta with Super Saiyan Blue, I'm gonna do like just regular Super Saiyan Vegeta. I'm not even sure if it's called Super Saiyan Blue because I'm not that far in Dragon Ball. I have not watched Super yet. I saw the Broly movie and Superhero, but that's all I know about Super. Some people say it's really good, some people say it's meh. I'll figure it out myself. Also, I like having my background gray before I color, because I don't know why. I think because I make my drawings really dark and then add the highlights. Like, look at this. This doesn't look like a skin tone when you look at it over here, but then when you add it- whoa, I dropped my pen. But when you add it next to the gray background, it looks pretty light. Actually, that does look kind of dark. Or I could darken the background and make the drawing even darker, because I do that for some reason. I like making really dark art. There, now it doesn't look so dark. Whoops. Yeah, this is how I color. I just kind of blotch it all over the place and then fill in the gaps. Actually, I need more red. Just a little bit more red. Yes, I'm still watching. Don't know why you left me bleeding. With a broken heart, tell me if I deserve this feeling. I don't really need the reference picture up anymore, but just in case. Maybe I forget. I have no idea what to do with the background. If I make like a really big drawing, I usually plan that out. But if I'm just drawing like a portrait, then it's like, oh, I'll deal with the background later. And I always regret it because I don't know what to do. But I'll probably just go with, like, the sky, since many of battles take place in the sky, because the characters can fly. Mountain in the background, I can do that. I did mountains with the Broly portrait because his battle was taking place in like the Arctic. someplace with snow, I don't know. Could have been Alaska. Desert. Yeah, I could do a desert. A desert would be really easy because sand is like so fine, there's like no detail on it. That you just need like just a normal smooth background. And then the sky. I might just do sky. Hello, hiccups. Hello, hiccups. Has a big arm. I keep saying that. So yeah, a few of my drawing plans I have are... After this one, I want to draw Gamma 1 and Gamma 2. Which is from the new Dragon Ball movie. I didn't think I would like them as much as I did, but they were a blast. Especially Gamma 2. You know, like how comic book characters, they'll have like an explosion, then bam, in the background? Yeah, Gamma 2 has holograms that do that. And I thought that was pretty funny. So yeah, I'm drawing Vegito, and then the Gammas. Then I want to draw Android 18, another Dragon Ball character, and then, you'll never guess, the next drawing is not a Dragon Ball character. I want to draw Raiden from Metal Gear Rising. Because Raiden's pretty cool, and then he becomes a cyborg. And then he becomes cooler. Although I wouldn't know because I'm not that far into Metal Gear yet. I just really think Raiden looks cool as a cyborg. I have drawing plans for a character I barely even know yet. I mean, look him up, and you tell me- you look me in the eyes, and you tell me that that isn't cool. Cause I doubt you can do that. I also do want to draw Solid Snake, because he's also cool. He's not a cyborg though. I did draw Liquid Snake, who is also Venom Snake, but not really. And no, not Liquid Snake, Naked Snake. I drew Naked Snake, and I drew Venom Snake, who are the same character, but not really. And there's also Solid Snake, who is a completely different snake. Oh yeah, look up Raiden. Raiden Metal Gear. Metal Gear Rising. Raiden. I colored outside the lines because I'm clumsy. Taking like a 5 second break just to stare at this for a minute. Actually, I'm gonna top off this coffee with some more coffee. He looks pretty dope. Yeah, I know, right? I don't know, I really like cyborgs, they're cool. Especially Cyborg from the DC Universe. Also, this coffee's really good. I got what's it called? Peppermint mocha coffee creamer. I also like this song. This song is a bag. We are heroes tonight. Yeah. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. When I go through no copyright sounds music, I go through about 30 before I find a song that I like. I went through maybe 200 songs, and I have 37 songs on my playlist. But anytime I see Dragon Ball art, I say the same thing. I'm not saying my art is, like, special. I'm just like, yippee, Dragon Ball. That's cool. Although, you know what? My art is special, because I made it. Maybe this is TMI, but this bra is like way too big, so you're gonna see me adjusting. It do be like that. Isn't that our guild message in World of Warcraft? Like, it be like that sometimes. They don't think it be like it is, but it do. Yeah, I need to get back on World of Warcraft. Although that's like my time killer game, and I'm actually like doing things right now, so maybe that's not a good idea. That's my I'm sad, what do? I don't know what to do. Oh, I know, I'll play this. But I've like been on a roll with art. Mom's calling for the cat. He's sleeping. Leave him alone. But yes, there is a kitty under my bed. I don't know why he'd go under the bed when he could go on it, where it's soft. Ort. Too big. Well, but that's not something a little Photoshop can't fix. Is that cheating? Like using the liquify tool? I remember when I was young, I would always open up Photoshop and like grab a random celebrity picture and then just like turn them into a goblin. And that's what Photoshop is all about. Goblinizing people. One movie I can't stop thinking about right now is Renfield. The new Dracula movie. Dracula played by Nicolas Cage. Like, I don't know if I want to be excited or scared. What do I think about this? I mean, I'm pretty sure it's mostly about Renfield anyway, so we probably won't see Dracula a lot, but still. Nicolas Cage. That's such a weird. But I guess he's always wanted to play Dracula, so cool for him. Speaking of Dracula, I really need to finish the Castlevania show. I said that last stream when I was playing Vampire Survivors. I was like, oh, I should really finish the Castlevania show. And then I didn't. I haven't been watching any shows, actually. I've just been, like, YouTubing and Twitching. I'm either watching a Twitch stream or a YouTube VOD of a Twitch stream. That's what I've been doing. Mostly Varg Skelethor Jewel, because he's funny. A bunch of blotches that I forgot. Yeah, this waist looks all big. I can't believe I've never played Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. I have it downloaded. Have I touched it? Nope. Sometimes I forget to name the layers, and then I'm like, where's the skin layer? I need to color it in. And then I have to go through like 20 other layers to find it, which is currently what I'm doing right now. I forgot to name all my layers. Thank you. I still can't believe how good this looks with just the flats. Like, I keep saying that I know, but I still get blown away by the fact that I can draw. Wanna know why I started drawing? I was jealous of my friend. I was like, damn, she can draw? I wanna do that. And then I did. She's still better than me, but for how long? Put me in the hyperbolic time chamber so I can train. And then we'll see who's the better artist. But just kidding though, because art is subjective. Which is why I never really was interested in, like, art classes, because one person, one teacher can say, like, oh, this is good, and then another teacher can say, no, this is bad. So it's like, which one do I listen to? Again, art is subjective. You know, those things I never not have? Yeah, those. Actually, the more I look at this, the more I don't like it. After, like, for 20 minutes, I was like, oh my god, look how cool this looks. Now I'm like, huh. I don't think I like this. I'm actually gonna suck in the waist a bit in Photoshop when I'm done this. Because it's kind of too late to edit the line art. Well, it's not, but I just don't want to. It would be so much easier to just goof around with the liquify tool. Or maybe when I'm done, I'll think, oh no, it doesn't need it.
Show me loving. I need your loving. 'Cause I'm
Pictures to look at the earrings. It's a detail I forgot it. Cookie dough! What? I want cookie dough. I had some of that edible cookie dough. Like, you just buy the cookie dough and you don't even have to cook with it. You just eat it. And man, that stuff is, that's dangerous. Two tubs? You have two tubs of that? Yo, give me some. Smush it against your webcam. Yes, the jump scares are gone. This looks cool. I keep going back and forth between this looks like shit, I mean this looks like poo, and this looks really good. Like, the line art looks amazing, but then the waist doesn't. The waist doesn't look very good. Vegito got that itty bitty waist. Oh my! An anonymous gifter? 5 subs? Why? I'm just sitting here. Thank you so much. It will not go to good. No, I'm just kidding. Thank you so much. I'm really bad at thank you. Yeah, why? Yeah, bad thank yous, but I do appreciate. Oh yeah! Oh hey Harry! My kitty's here. Hello, mister. Hello, cat, you want out? There you go. Hubsipe! Hubsipe! I think I have a hype emote. Yes, I want to continue watching. Stop doing that, YouTube. I'm still here. Yeah, there it is. Pubsipe. You give me roses, set me apart. All I feel was bliss, but you were never there. The dancing bean. Young and green. Maybe just another fight. But you don't want to see me cry. There is no way that it's never going there. I think it better and I swear I'll follow you no matter where. Think it better. The bean machine. My little green bean. Alrighty. What am I gonna do with the light source? I think I'm just gonna do like just the sun as the light source. I don't think I'm gonna do anything fancy. I'm gonna start naming the. Layers, that's what they're gonna be as. Let's do shade. And I think I'll do blue for the shadows. Feel his beak on your hands and cheeks. ear meat on the tambourine. I never know what to do with the shadows. I'm usually alright with, highlights. It's the shadows, I'm like, what do I do?
By myself, trying to think of ways to you. Your voice stuck in my brain, we never got to see it through. And I know I feel more pain if we're speaking truth. Cause when the daylight comes, I still lose. So will I feel it again? I just don't know.
I think I'm gonna make the shadows a little bit brighter.
So if you love me, how could you leave me so low? So will I feel it again? I just don't know. I just don't know.
By brighter, I mean like more, not brighter, but saturated.
Just don't know.
feel it again, I just don't know. And I'm hoping I'll find a way to let go. So if you love me, how could you leave me so low? So will I feel it again, I just don't know. I just don't know. So will I feel it again? I just don't know. And I'm hoping I'll find a way to let go. So if you love me, how could you leave me so low? So will I feel it again? I just don't know. I just don't know.
I dropped my pen.
you're back. Hello. I have no idea how long you were back for because I'm like on a roll. wondering if I know what I'm doing. I don't. Kind of working though.
To stop this world from spinning, like Superman, you were the only one to find the strength in all that I was dealing with. This life, like kryptonite. And if you keep me close, every minute in this hourglass, you hold. Hero.
superhero hair looks.
And the candles glitter like you're in a thriller. Heart goes pump, pump, pump. Grossly figures they can get so bitter. Sure you want to enter, you can feel about you.
Oh, I was wrong layer the whole time.
You love her. A haunted, haunted house. Oh, could you love me now? A haunted, haunted.
I'm a haunted house.
A haunted, haunted house. If you're too scared, get out. A haunted, haunted.
I'm a haunted house.
And a warning scribbled on my wall saying that you better turn around.
Wouldn't be the first to try to burn me down. Your move, you too.
Could you love me at my worst? Till the coffin's in the dirt. Try to break me like a curse. You know that will never work. I'm a little bit absurd. I like dancing on the verge. Anyone can love a pretty little mansion.
I feel like I was supposed to do something before I did the background. Whatever I'm doing in the background.
song sounds like whales. This song sounds like whales. No, I'm just gonna do sky. It's Vegito. I think I'll like it. One sec. Wonder what it was I was gonna add before I did the background. Ah, that's really bright! No, I think I'm done. Am I done? I don't freaking know. I'm gonna sign it though. Oh, the playlist stopped. How long have I been live for? 2.5 hours? Man, this is a shiny portrait. A little too shiny. I think I need to tone it down. Unless if you think it's good, I don't know. done.
What you think?
I'm gonna make the background a little later. Cause I am happy on this island. Wanna be my fun land. I don't ever want to leave. I'm in a big
boat. Vegito.
Alrighty. That was the stream. Hope you liked, because it's been a long, long time since I streamed. And by a long, long time, I mean it wasn't that long ago, actually. But yeah, like last month. But I usually stream almost every day, so that is a long time to me. But yeah, that was the stream. I drew some freaking Dragon Ball. And yeah, I'm gonna probably stream more this week, probably some gaming stuff. I kinda miss Vampire Survivor and Risk of Rain 2, but I promise. I will do the Skyrim playthrough. I keep saying I'm gonna play Skyrim and then I don't. But yeah. This year at least, I'm gonna play Skyrim. But yeah. That's about it. Thanks for watching. Thanks for the subs. And I'm gonna skedaddle now. See ya.